This is Jeanette here at Foster Annex in Azusa, California with our very own Lorena. She is a loyal customer here at our store and she has agreed to do a little interview with us. So let's see how this goes. So Lorena, tell me about yourself.
I'm a local community member. I come here to do errands. I do a lot of my mail. I mail my bills, a lot of important stuff. And I come here because it's very trustful and they're very friendly here.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot to us. And if there was one thing that we could change, you know, to make it better, what would that be?
Well, you guys already changed what we made it better with opening on Sundays, which was the only actual day that I would be able to come in and do what I needed to do. So that was the only, I think, complaint that I did have. But I know a lot of places are not open on Sundays, so I understood that it was, so I'm real happy for that.
I'm glad you feel that way. We try to really accommodate, you know, because a lot of people do have to work, they go to school, you know, they're not always available during the week. So that's why we try to kind of keep that open for you guys. And what is your favorite service here out of everything that we offer?
Mostly everything, because you guys are very have a lot of benefits here. For example, shredding. Stamps. Everything seems possible. So when I think of impossible, I know you guys will make things happen.
Thank you. That means a lot to us, and we're so thankful that you come in here, you know, so happily, and that you enjoy everything that we have to offer. And I really do appreciate that. We appreciate that. But again, I want to thank you so much for taking the time to actually, you know, do this interview with me. Again, this is Jeanette here at Postal Annex. You saw this here first. And this is Lorena. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.